Hey guys, it's Monday and it's my first day back at college today. I have 3 classes today, I think. I'll just take you along. So this is what we are going for today. This top is from Penny's, I think. I got it in like their end of summer sale. And then these leggings, they just have white stripes. They're from H&M. If you watch my haul, I bought them in that and tells you more details. So yeah. So it's a lot later now, it's like nearly 8:30. When I came home, I had to go and visit my dad's friend, so we did that, and the bus took like nearly an hour to come home anyway. So right now I am just going to change into my pajamas and probably get some food, so I will update you then. Hey guys, so it's Tuesday. It's a lot earlier today, it's 8:30. I have 2 classes today, but I need to have a shower and have breakfast and stuff, so yes. This is what we're going for today, just this maroon top from H&M and these blue jeans. These are from Penny's. I'm going to go dry my hair and I will update you after. So it is just gone 7 now and I am doing my timetable out for the year because this week is only like orientation classes, so I'm doing like my proper timetable and yeah. Hey guys, so it's Wednesday, it's just nearly 9 o'clock and I am currently making breakfast and yeah, so far today I have done. So I currently have some sausages cooking and then an egg here which turned out really bad, we're gonna stay to that. And I have some toast over there. I already had a coffee, so I ain't going to have another one. So, we are going to ignore the fact that my hair is so greasy, but it's what we are going for today. This top is from New Look, and it's quite cold, so I just decided to put this on, but I can like roll up the sleeves and stuff. And then I'm just wearing black jeans. They are from Penny's. Literally all my clothes are either from New Look or Penny's, so. So in the morning, because like I don't really have that much time, I do a quick skincare. So I really only wash my face, and then after I wash it, then I cleanse it and I put moisturizer on it. So I use this deep clean like cleanser. So I use that twice a day. I use it at night as well. And if you wish to see my nighttime routine, comment down below and I will do a video on that. You might have seen it in one of my vlogs or something, but I can do a full video on it if you wish. And yeah, so as I said, I just cleanse and then I moisturize with this Calm Skin 2-in-1 moisturizer. I used to use this twice a day, but I've switched to using coconut oil at night. It's just so much nicer, and it gives really nice like complexion as well. So that's what I've switched to. But it's to like makes your skin really glowy, so I only use it at night because I don't want to go to college with like a glowing face. And like it's really oily as well, so it soaks up during the night. And yeah. Okay, so the last 2 days I've been getting lifts to college with my dad, but he is gone to Dublin, so I will be getting the bus. It's kind of annoying because you have to get it like, if I'm in for 12, I have to get it 20 to 11 so that I make it in for 12, which is so annoying. But anyway, so this is my lunch. It's just apples, but I had strawberries in it yesterday, and now there's like all juice from the strawberries. But anyway, so I will be getting the bus to college today. Yesterday I inserted a clip of me waiting for the bus. I am super awkward around people, so I was like, I'm not gonna vlog at my bus stop at college where like everyone is like looking at you. So yeah, that was just me waiting on my bus. It took an hour to get home, but that's fine. So I will be getting the bus, as I said, and yeah, I'll update you sometime. So my bus ended up being like a lot quicker than I thought. So it's now 11:15 and I don't have classes till 12. So I got off in town and I'm going to go buy myself a new water bottle because I ran for the bus and the top of my water bottle came off. So that's a disaster. So I'm going to buy myself a new one and then I will probably stroll around town and then walk over to college. Everyone's looking at me. Okay. Okay, so it's like 7:30 today has been complete and utter disaster. Probably won't vlog much after this. Maybe make my dinner, but like today has just been a disaster. Today is cancelled. Like, no. First, I ran for my bus because I thought it was gonna be late, but it actually arrived late. And then my bottle broke, so I had to go buy a new bottle. But I had to buy more things because I only had card, and you can only pay with card when it's like a fiver or more, so that was awkward. And then, but I ended up only paying a fiver anyway because I think she charged me wrong. but I didn't say anything because, you know, then I can't do the module I want to do in sociology, so that, like, put me off completely, and my timetable is so shit. I'm only going in for like one class and it takes me an hour to get in and an hour to get out someday, so a bit of a waste of time. But anyway, so I'm currently walking home and yeah. So I was talking, ignore the state of my hair, but I was talking before about how I colour code my things so I like know them better, like my brain works better if everything's colour coded. So in my planner for the year, I'll fill out the monthly planner and then the weekly planner. But like as time goes on, I'll have like more tutorials and stuff, so they'll get a different colour and it just like keeps me organised. So then if something's due on Monday, I'll write in on the Sunday in my planner, like this is due on Monday, and then on the Monday I'll have it in there as well, and it's just so much easier because so much more organized and everything. Sorry about that. So I just made myself some dinner and I'm actually pretty like excited to eat it. It looks so good. It's a chicken Kiev thing and it has cheese and bacon I think in it, and that's just whole grain rice with sweet corn. I'm so hungry. It's nearly like 8 o'clock and I haven't eaten since like 2, so I am so hungry, I'm so excited to eat this. Okay, so hey guys, it is Thursday and it's just gone 10 o'clock. I am so mad today. I got up at 8 because I thought I had class at 12, which means I had to leave at 10 to 11. And I like my time in the morning to do like a few things and have a coffee and stuff. So I got up at 8, then I realised I don't have class till 1. I am so mad because I had like breakfast and all already now. It's not even 10 o'clock, so I'm going to be starving by the time I actually go to college and come back home. But anyway, so that's my morning. I've done a few things this morning and I didn't vlog, so I will insert a clip here of what I have done, and yeah, I'll update you sometime. So once again, I'm wearing my Vans and these black jeans that I wore yesterday. They're from Penny's, and my top is from Pull&Bear, I think. And then this jacket is from Lulu. And I'm currently walking through this stuff. So I literally just got home and I made myself lunch. Some apples because I'm trying to be healthy, and that's cheese sandwich, but it's with gluten-free bread. I also have tea there. It's like just gone 3:30 and I only had one lecture today and found out we need to buy more books and we have more assignments and but yeah, I'm gonna go eat this and I'll update you sometime later. Okay, so welcome to this part of my vlog. It is where you are going to see me cooking. So I've got pasta here, I'm waiting for the kettle to boil, and sweet corn. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to add bacon. I don't know how much of that I'm going to use yet. And this
tomato and red pepper sauce. Yes, it is a strange combination, but I'm going to try it because I don't have any carbonara sauce, so this is going to have to do. So I might make a vlog on this again some other time, but I switched to gluten-free diet because I used to get cramps, so I have to eat gluten-free pasta. So that's fun. So because it's gluten-free, like, I don't really like the taste of it plain, so that's why I'm adding like sauce and stuff to it, and plus I'm starving, so I need like a substantial dinner. And yeah, so right now the pasta is boiling, so the bacon things take like 4 to 6 minutes, so I'm going to turn them on at 6 minutes and hope for the best. And then this sweet corn only takes like 2 minutes until it's piping, and then I'll add the sauce in at the end. So I will update you on what it tastes like. So this is what it turned out like. I know it doesn't look very appetizing, but it actually looks better in real life, and I can't wait to eat it. Good morning, guys. Oh my god. It's so early. I can't deal. It's Friday. Why is it so early on a Friday? Okay. Time to get up. So, coffee is an essential this morning. I am up this early because I have to get the 20 to 9 bus, which will have me in for 10. Okay, so hey guys, sorry. It is much later now, it's like nearly 8:15, I think. I'm walking for my bus. The last few days I've got it fine, so I've decided to leave 20 minutes early for my bus, so I'm not running because it's like so early and I got up so early. So but I just came on to say I started listening to Sam Fender like just this morning, and oh my god, he is so good. So I highly recommend you do that. It's actually freezing, the sun is very misleading. Sorry, there was some like kids there, so I was like, ugh. So yeah, I will see you probably when I get to college, maybe. Okay, so hey guys, I know this video is kind of long, and if you made it this far, you are great, and thank you very much, and I hope you enjoyed this video. This was just like the first week of college, so if you want to see more of these, comment down below, or if you want to see any other type of video, comment the type down below, and I shall get to them. Hopefully. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. It would